So we're out hiking along the American River, looking for birds and other things to photograph. So far we've seen some pretty good ones. Still working at it, but we haven't actually gotten very far because there's so much to see. American River is such a great natural resource right through the middle of the city. We saw deer earlier today, four of them crossing the river onto an island. We saw a great blue heron, some woodpeckers. We heard California quail. We're seeing Canada geese and mallards and mergansers. It's a great day to be outside. Oh, and here's this western gray squirrel I just saw. So we're having a good day being outside and right near our home. We just walked from Mom's house and we're enjoying the natural resource that is the American River. We accessed the American River Parkway across from Glenbrook Park and completed a clockwise loop heading downriver to Howe Avenue, crossing to the north side, and heading upriver to Watt Avenue to complete the loop. This is just a small sampling of the flora and fauna we saw on this hike.
The swallow. YouTube? Are you getting this?
I'm on him. Manroot flowers. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe and leave a comment below.